might not have dealt with it that way. So I just, for me, if I were to go back, I feel like I would deal with it that way. It just came from a person, a point of like true feelings. So it can come off the screen that way.
Yeah, like you said, whenever I'm getting into a really like emotional scene, to prepare for it, you know, I stay in my own mind, you know, I evaluate the situation that my character is in, you know, and I try to understand the feelings that my character would be feeling, you know, and I use some of my, you know, past experiences and, you know, my, you know, life, you know, choices and things like that, you know, that might be able to bring me in that sort of